back with another one. This time it's Lobster Tacos. These tacos can be made from fresh lobsters, steamed, or from a can. Whatever you prefer. But this one is fast, fun, and easy to make. You're going to enjoy it. Okay, now for the ingredients. One jumbo or two medium lobsters, locked or steamed. One tablespoon of butter. 6 corn tortillas. Fresh salsa. Guacamole, homemade or store-bought. Then we're going to need some shredded cabbage and a hot sauce of your choice. Okay, now for the ingredients. If you're using live lobster, bring 1.5 to 2 inches of salted water to a boil in a large pot. When boiling, put the lobster or lobsters in and put a lid on the pot. Steam for about 10 minutes for the first pound and about 1 minute for each additional half a pound. If you're using 2 small lobsters, steam them together for 10 to 11 minutes. And if you're using a large lobster, cook it for 13 to 14 minutes. Remove from the pot and allow to cool at room temperature. When the lobsters are cool enough to handle, shell it, remove the meat from the claws, knuckles, tails, and legs, and set aside. Heat a large skillet over high heat and cook the tortillas for a second on each side. While the tortillas are heating, melt butter in a nonstick saute pan over medium heat. Add the lobsters and cook until just heated through. It will get tough if you overcook it. To serve, divide the lobster among the tortillas and top with guacamole, cabbage, salsa, and hot sauce. Here you have it. Fresh lobster tacos that's fun and easy to make, and you can make it any night of the week, not just on Taco Tuesday.
Remember, love what you do and do what you love. And if you like this video, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Till next time.